You know, I thought that it was a good job of coming to get two wins in the midweek. I'm definitely pleased about that. It's definitely nice also to be able to get the run rules. You know, that's not something that we always anticipate, but even though we feel like we should be able to do that. So I was really pleased with that. I definitely was not happy with how we started the game per se in the first game. We didn't gain control the way that I really wanted to, but we did a good job of doing what we needed to do offensively, made the changes that we needed to make, and then came back and did what we needed to do.
Hannah and Kyler just racking up the steals. Yeah. Just all the aggressiveness paying off and setting records. Just your thoughts on them.
You know, the great thing about it is that, you know, they know how to get on. When they get on, they know how to be aggressive. They're thinking it. They're anticipating to steal. And so to me, that makes a lot of difference, because when a kid wants to do it, they're ready. They're locked in. Their timing is good. And so they're being aggressive. You know, it's that mindset of if they're not ready, then sometimes they get thrown out because their timing is off and things don't work. And so they're ready. They want it. And I think that we're just going to continue to rack those up as the year goes on.
I was seeing the ball well at the played, being aggressive, because, you know, the pitching was at the right speed where we could lead off just right and steal bases. Luckily, all of us were stealing bases. Jesse stole a base, Kyler stole a base. I think we even had like another teammate steal it. So,
just that overall aggressive mindset from the team really paying off today. Was that the goal going into today, or is that the goal just for the team overall?
I feel like we're just a really aggressive team. I mean, we lead the conference in stolen bases. That's just kind of our mentality, is just go out and take it. I mean, it is a big, momentum changer. It gets us confident to the weekend, and we get to face, you know, USF, who's a really good team. But I feel like this puts kind of us back in the saddle. Yeah.
And then what does the steals record just mean to you personally? Just hard work paying off.
Yeah, and it's me and Kyler live together, and so it's like a good rivalry. And so it's good that I'm one up, but I know she's right there behind me. So
for them, I know that they want it, you know, for it to benefit our team, but also just to know that they can continue to outdo each other. That's just going to better our team, because they want it, you know. Well, tomorrow will be our day off, so I told the girls just to get as much rest as possible. You know, Thursday we go back to getting ourselves prepared for South Florida. South Florida's ranked. You know, they were there on like a 23-game winning streak until Houston took one from them this past weekend. And so they're definitely going to be a team that's tough. You know, I'm pleased that last time we played them, we took the series from them. But, you know, it's going to be tough. They're a good offensive team. They have a good pitching staff. And so, you know, and they're well coached. And so we definitely are going to work to prepare ourselves so that we don't waste away opportunities on the first day. I feel like offensively, a lot of times we've been doing that. You know, we don't make those adjustments offensively against their number one until the second day. We need to make those adjustments right away in the first day. We need to anticipate what we need to do. We need to get our minds right and get prepared for that.
All right.